road traffic deaths occur among young adults aged between 15 and 44 years. An additional 20 to 50 million are injured or disabled every year.